Where have they taken Rose?
Oh, we meet again.
Duke, why are you here?
Where there's coin to be made. And have you found your daughter?
No.
If she is truly here, the lady of the castle would have kept little Rose in her private chambers, would she not?
Domitresk?
The very same. Why don't you take a look? Maybe you'll get lucky. And speaking of looking, care to make a purchase?
Oh, yes. This should be enough.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. A good deal, if I say so myself.
I haven't cut open a man in a while. Let me string you up, slice your jugular, and just watch. Taken alive, dead, which would you prefer? You will look wonderful mounted in our hall.
Ah!
Cassandra caused all this mess. I need blood. Warm, wet, bright red blood. Where are you going, little one? Your bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! I won't forgive you, you bastard! What? My body! It's breaking! How dare you bear your teeth at us! This can't be! Give up! Move your hands! Ugh, not like this!